Welcome back. The death toll in Vietnam is climbing after a typhoon there. So 197 people have died from Typhoon Yagi, and 125 people are still missing. Rescue workers are still searching for missing villagers in areas that were hit the hardest by major flooding. So the typhoon was the strongest to hit Vietnam in decades, with wind speeds reaching 92 miles per hour. Earlier this